Hello, everybody. My name is Stevie the Hedgehog, and welcome back. All right. Gotcha. That's out of the way. So now all we gotta do is grab the ink tank, get to the end of the level. Alright. Seems good enough. Stand from here. Yeet. Okay, all I gotta do is just kill Octo. Easy! Okay, down there's just bonus stuff. Imagine if we ran out of ink at this point. That'd be so terrible. Alright. Oh, hey, Hypno Kelly. Alrighty. Okay, so. Oh, no, we don't have all of them. Alright. Don't stress your luck. Defend. Okay, maybe we'll come back to this. Try this. And then we'll go back to the level we just unlocked. This. Nope, not the one I know of, but I'll do it anyways. Five lives, eh? Oh. Crap. Well, rip me. Whoa, that was a close one. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make that, actually. To be completely honest with you. Nope, I missed one. I guess start over. Alright. This one's a bit difficult, but I'm not minding it too much. Screwed me up. I'm hoping when I get another one of the fangs, it doesn't do the same thing as it did last time. Where it just glitches the recording.
Why? Okay, no, here's my thing.
If I'm hit, why can I not go on the rail? That's stupid. Okay, throwing ink bombs are completely useless. Scared me. That was the closest stuff ever. That was clutch. No! No! That was near the end. I was past halfway. Try this again. Hold on. Wait, hold on. Hold on.